It's C-pop reaction time!
Oh, yeah!
We have a music video from Jolin Tsai.
That's right, Tsai Yilin.
Called Hubby.
老公。
老公。有老公。
你神经病。
神经病，가론。Okay, I'm excited to watch this because we've seen her song Ugly Beauty.That was fun. I love the choreography on that one.
That was an amazing music
video.
And
her sexiness.
Yeah, and she still looks good after all these years. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, she's 40 years old.
That's young in Asian years.
40 something, I don't know. But she is so sexy and she can dance.
And that music video, I mean, it is probably one of the best produced music videos I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm. So I've heard this one is more like a short film.
What this one's about, sounds like it's about her husband, which is kind of a weird one because, you know, she's not married or anything like that. 老公 is also a really funny concept. It's not like 老公. Husband in it. Yeah, 老公 literally translates into like old man. Oh. Like, he's my old man. Like in English, actually, that is a translation.
老公.
It's like, he's my old man, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
It's not like young husband. It's like my old crusty husband.
What?
Yeah, kind of like that.
Okay, can we just watch this?
Okay, let's just watch this. All right, and away we go. It's like a movie intro already. Yeah, she's talking about like a throwback here to like old school Hong Kong cinema.Oh, I feel such nostalgia seeing this.
That place?
Yeah. Because Taiwan, they used to have like little shops like this all the time. They still do. So like when I would walk down the street, I would just want to hop in, get something to eat. Baby, I love this song already.It's so cute.
You haven't even listened the whole thing. You're not fair.
The beat already, you don't, come on. This is such a cute song. Dang.
This is so like
so
movie.
Serious.
你是那个我的吴君如吗？
我唔系呢个我嘅吴君如，我系姻缘女神。
唔识
哇，姻缘女神你唔识？
There's a lesson here. You should not watch TV. Too much TV and life passes you by. Too much idolization of the prince and princess story type of storyline has the real prince pass you by.
Oh, but could relate. Oh my god.
They actually pulled it a chunks. You have to hold your breath.
Because it's zombie.
Yeah, it'll detect your breath.
Oh.
有啲姻缘咧，一早已经出现咗啦。不过你一直冇发现啫嘛。
What? I know this whole drama. I like this kind of drama.
The 红烧肉 cutter.
Oh my god.
Slow motion.
Dang, you're kinda.
穿上吧。
What?
What the hell?
What the?
Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Oh my babe, she needs to be making movies.
I think
this was so well produced.
There is no choreography. We've never seen her dance on this one.
This was so funny.
That's probably the whole dance on this video.
I totally did not expect this. I thought it was like a love story kind of thing. Gongxi, gongxi! Oh my goodness. Jolin Tsai, you are the bomb! That was so good.
This is a comedy!
Oh my goodness. You know, I honestly felt nostalgic watching this. There's so many elements about old school cinema, which I grew up watching. I watch a lot of those old school, like Hong Kong action flicks. Even if you watch like Jackie Chan flicks or any of those kind of movies, you have scenes like this all the time.
I can relate to this because, you know, in the Philippines, we love to watch drama. I used to love Korean
drama. That's true. Hong Kong cinema is like popular everywhere in Asia.
And I would just like her, like wishing, you know, in front of the screen and wishing like, oh, I wish he's mine. I wish
it's like, the guy, you know, who cuts meat, stuff, the like... butcher, would finally ask me out.
She did not notice it was the guy who likes her. No, because she's so caught up with that whole drama TV show. Yeah.
Exactly. Every one of those men that she pulled from the TV screen was one of those classic archetypes from Hong Kong cinema. You had the gangster mafia guy. You had the guy who played cards. That's from like the Gambler movie series. And they have one from like old school like Chinese horror movies where the jiangsu gets pulled in. Oh my goodness, there's so many things. They even had the kung fu scene.
What was that guy with the egg? Egg on the...
Right, the egg thing?
What's that?
That one, I'm not sure. I think it's like comedy.
That was funny.
I don't know what reference that is. So if you know what that reference was, where he put the googly eyes on, I think it's from like the jiangsu kind of thing, the Chinese ghost thing, but I'm not entirely sure. I have to admit, like in this music video, the way they idolize the Lao Gong makes me feel like, oh, you should call me Lao Gong more often.
Lao Gong.
You have to at least say it right.
Oh.
Lao.
Lao.
Lao Gong.
Lao Gong. Lao Gong.
Tai Tai. Your Lao Po. Lao Po. That means old bitch or something like that.
What the hell?